Hey, just get me, get my stomach in. Oh, that's better.
Happy birthday, Nana!
Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mom.
Yeah. 79 more times.
Yeah. We thank you for Mum. We thank you for 80 years. We pray your blessing on her. Pray just continued health and vitality in Jesus' name and great blessing on her life. And we thank you for the food and the opportunity to be together. Amen.
Amen.
I mean, I've always, even when I went away from Aussie, it's always a joy to come back to be part of the family with Mum and Dad. Still glad to have you, you know, been around and still looking healthy and, you know, that's so, yeah, so, happy birthday.
We were just talking the other day about what characteristics, you know, qualities that you have as a person. What I could think of is the overall feeling was one of positiveness, always seeing the best, and we're playing around with words like sunny, bright, those kind of things, during sense of you as mum, bright, and so that's really cool, it's nice.
The boys will speak very fondly of you. And
Mum, you're a true constant, and you're unwavering in your affection and availability for family and stuff like that, so we honour you, we love you, and it's a special day, and we're happy you've made this milestone, and there's more to come. So that's wonderful. That's biggest blessings on you.
A huge amount of children and a huge amount of grandchildren and great grandchildren, and I don't think you've ever missed a birthday, so we appreciate hearing from you every year with that card, and it's just, yeah, you're an amazing woman to remember all those birthdays. So thank you.
Yeah, just all the giving and all the doing that you've done over the years and kept us sort of organised, and for me personally, obviously, doing the kidney thing for me, I can never thank you enough for that. It's just been freedom of life, and so to me that just tells me that you're a huge giver, and without hesitation.
Stop.
Words never express well what I want to say about you, my mother, who is 80 today. You were friendly, positive, and ready with a smile, always willing to give if you go that extra mile. Your resilience, your patience, your organisation are to every one of us such an inspiration. You love all nine of us and have no special pets. You've cared for us all and you did your very best. And beside your great qualities and goodness, I see, are the memories you've created between you and me. Now, I know the other eight have their memories too, but mine are the ones for which I want to thank you. The many long chats that we have both had, on the phone or in person, have made my heart glad. The time spent shopping or sharing a treat, and your words of encouragement have been really neat. Your interest in me and all that I do has never diminished just because you are you. Today you are 80, and I just want to say you have touched my life greatly in so many ways. So happy birthday to my amazing mother. We all love you dearly, you are like no other. And we are so blessed to have you here today so we can say thank you and hip hip hooray.
This beautiful tangle is bruising us through. It's a beautiful knot that we just can't undo. Tell me who.